The par 4 second hole is a dogleg left. You have to be careful of not hooking left into a hollow, and equally careful to not overdrive the fairway. Hitters from the gold tees have a big advantage, as they are able to look down the fairway. From the 150 marker, the fairway runs downhill to a tricky green that is banked from right to left.